Merton has got the dirtiest buses in London, and LRT aren't ashamed to admit it. No one's quite sure why, but since the start of the summer holidays, there's been an alarming upsurge in vandalism and graffiti on the buses. Route 200 through Merton has been a particular favourite.
Well, this is the type of thing we're talking about on the number 200. All around the sides of the bus, they're covered in felt tip, the seats have been slashed, and occasionally the vandals even push these windows open, reach out and put felt tip on the outside.
After the school break, I've been on the job 40 years and I felt like signing the job in. Because when I came back from the school break, there was flour bombs, the place was absolutely covered with flour, eggs smashed on all the windows, seats slashed, you name it, it was there. And I've gone back and I've seen the staff and they said, well, Governor, what can we do?
LRT thinks school children are the main culprits. The introduction of driver-only buses hasn't helped.
It's a little different when you've got a conductor on board. He's going round the bus, and funnily enough, you don't get too much graffiti on crew buses. It's mainly one man.
Now LRT are drawing the line on the graffiti vandals. Next month, they're launching a publicity campaign pointing out that damage can mean prosecution, a hefty fine, or even prison. This is Steve Clark in Merton.